Police have established that no crime has taken place after dog walkers raised concern about a couple filming their pooches in a park. The force said they have looked into alleged incidents at Barshaw Park in Paisley after reports of suspicious activity at the location flooded social media. Officers said that they were aware of the incident but no criminality had been established. It comes after dog walkers issued warnings on Facebook last week. One woman claimed that she had been approached by a couple who asked to take pictures of her dogs. She said, "They were very interested in the cockapoos I was walking. When I said no to them, they started to get annoyed and my lot on full alert, hackles rising and barking. I can't report it to the police as they didn't try to nap any of my dogs, but please don't take your eyes off your dog's when you are out walking and your dog is off the lead." Another claimed that the couple was filming dogs in the park. One post said, "My friend and I were walking our dogs today at Barshaw Park today and there was a couple, man and woman, walking their dog but was acting suspiciously. My friend then realized that they were recording us with our dogs and when I looked back the woman was recording another woman with a dog, then proceeded to record us. I approached them and asked if they were recording us. And to me it was obvious but they denied it and started saying they could not understand English. All I said to them after that was I knew that they have been recording us for a wee while and another person and that I would be phoning the police. They then could understand English and said we will delete the recordings and they were sorry." A Police Scotland spokesman said, "Officers were made aware of concerns from members of the public regarding alleged activity in Barshaw Park, Paisley, on Thursday, January 16. Inquiries were carried out and no criminality was established. For more on this story, visit the news article link.